All right, hey guys, so it's John. Right now I'm just trying to test my new camera out. What's up? And it's Sarah's here too. Okay, don't worry, Mom. You're all the way over there.
Today I don't feel like doing anything.
Anyways. Anyways, apart from this, the kind of the scene distraction there. Test the new camera.
My mom said Zuma cheated the computer.
The Facebook game cheated. Anyways, so like I said, I want to take this opportunity, you know, thank everyone for watching my videos. Yo, just want to take a quick distraction there, all right? And again, thank my parents for getting me this camera because it's awesome. The flip camera was getting sort of inconvenient.
I'm Sarah, his little sister. He never mentions me.
For good.
I'm like in all his videos, just like not being recorded.
All right, so just want to take some, you know, thanks everyone for watching, and thank you, Mom and Dad, for getting me this camera for kind of like a graduation kit. So yeah.
Peace. Hey, I don't feel like doing anything.
Hey guys, so just came from the movies, watched Hannah. Oh, this is funny. So while we were gone, I guess since my family's moving, all right. So the agent who came here, you know, very efficient. They made sure, you know, to lock all the doors. Unfortunately, what that also meant was he locked the garage door too. So we're essentially locked out of our own house right now. Good job, agent. Good job. Free! Hey guys, John here. So, it is. It's early in the morning. Getting ready to head on to swim practice. Spring break practice. Because I'm just a dedicated athlete like that. Yeah, it's a nice day to swim today. Anyways, I'm just testing out my new camera right now. See if, seeing how good it records. So, yeah, it looks pretty good right now, actually. My car still works. Okay, so, yeah, happy spring break to me. Hey guys, it's John here. So, we're eating dim sum today. Got Mom. Hi Mom, how's it going?
Good.
Awesome. All right, so let's see, where are we at? All right, look. Anyways, actually I haven't taken a shower yet since open house and all, so yeah, I'm eating some seafood today. Yeah, yeah. What's up, Sarah? What's up, Kyle? He wants chopsticks. And look at our nice, pretty, empty table. Oh, so many other people. Sarah, in terms of face detection, it only detects your face for some reason.
Huh?
This thing has face detection, and for some reason, it only detects your face. Like, it doesn't detect Kyle's, it doesn't detect anyone else's, it detects yours, though, pretty fast. Oh my god, detect the food.
No.
Hey guys, look, we're done eating. She's sad. Food. We got a bunch of food like right here, like all right here. It's gone. Hey Kyle, I love your face. Hey guys, so we finished dim sum, right? And now we're gonna go give Kyle a haircut.
Me too.
And Sarah. That's adorable. Yeah, yeah. So, awesome. I honestly have nothing else to say. Bye-bye. So here we are, guys. Gonna go get Kyle a haircut now. So I actually never knew what this plaza is called, to be completely fair and honest. All I know is that it's extremely Asian. I know I shouldn't label things like that, but honestly, this place screams Asian. Ugh. Hurry up, guys. Hey guys. So at Tea Garden right now. Pretty much completing my day. Anyways, so I got passion fruit. Look at what Sarah got, all right? All right, look at this, look at this. Wait, Sarah, what do you call that? What do you call that, huh? What do you call that?
Jelly ice.
Oh, it's jelly ice. Personally, what I got of it, when I tasted it, it sort of seemed like a gummy bear having an orgy. That's what it tasted like to me. Now, for anyone watching this, you can interpret that to be really good or really bad. Look, free. Look, as every damn color in the rainbow. Oh, wait, is green on the rainbow? Green is on, yes, it's every damn color in the rainbow. Look at that, look at that. Holy crap, how can you handle all that flavor? That's gummy bears having. Alright, so anyone seeing this, it's kind of hard to read it, but it says, the most believable architectural stone vendor in the world. As opposed to what, I ask?